Good. First of the day. Good morning, good morning. Oh, you're gonna be stuck too. It wanted it. Daggummit. My pliers are, there we go. I will take it. Beautiful little guy, first of the day. Mwah! Take a picture and get you back. Bit on. Yep. Right. And this thing doesn't come up like mine does.
You know what I bet? I bet a man sit back there, perch the spring on top of that concrete thing, and absolutely tear the snot out of big old bluegill.
Probably. Oh, wow. It took all three, too.
And it did. It
sure did. Easy, bud. Got two out. Nice. Decent one? Is that trout? That is a daggum trout on that blue. Every time you catch trout on that. You always catch trout on those. Hey. Double up. Nice. Need a biggin. Oh, just I see it too. Get back in there. Yeah. Oh, he's coming after it. He's coming after it. Get him again. Ooh, that gives me an idea. Ton of bricks. Clobbered it. Oh my god. Hit like he was 3 pounds, he did. You believe that? No, he didn't hit that hard. Felt like it a little bit. But I had it stuck on something that was under there. Get off that. Get off that. On that rage tail. Good call, CJ. That might be the juice today. Might be the juice. He's got that pearl blue over his eye. That stuff always gives me ideas for patterns. He's fat. He's eating good. Something's picking it up. I've been thinking about the doorbell. When you gonna ring it? When you gonna ring it? Come on, bass. No. Nice trout. This trout just destroyed an 8-inch black and blue worm. I mean, destroyed it. Little guy? He has goggle eye, looks like. Very pretty. It's pretty, yeah. Go. That was a good one. Son of a gun. Little guy. Smalley. Yeah. What's that? Oh, cool. I hear you.
That's what I'm sitting over here doing, trying to work the kids well for everybody and still have what time I need off. I mean, my family's gonna be here Thursday. I'm just gonna have to work a double Thursday, half a Friday. Like, I'm gonna leave work and go straight to
That's crazy. And the wedding's the 13th, right? Yeah, I'd imagine. Thank you. You little knucklehead. He's been messing with me. I mean messing. Every time I go to set the daggum hook, off he goes. Stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it. Stop. Stop. I'm gonna get you out of this predicament. I always do. Nice one.
Chunky monkey.
Chunky. So pretty.
Good.
Smells real good. That's a pretty one. Oh my God. That's gorgeous. Might be the prettiest bow I've ever caught. That's a beautiful bow, folks. That is an absolute beauty.